Batik is a fabric that is painted using liquid wax using a tool called enchanting. With the wax enchanting, the craftsman draw and paint on the cloth to make the cloth highly valuable. Batik as a traditional cloth is usually worn at the parties such as weddings, traditional ceremonies, and other important events. The Giriloyo Batik Center is a village located in Wukisari Village, Imogiri District, Bantul Regency. This village is known as a center for hand-drawn batik in the special region of Yogyakarta. As the name suggests, almost 90% of community activities in this village, which is not far from the tomb of the kings of Mataram, is batik painting. How to make batik? Using wooden board and cloth that has been drawn. The wax is preheated in a small pot until it melts. Use a chanting to take the wax in the pot. When drawing with the chanting, the cloth is placed on a wooden board and slightly tilted. The chanting that has been filled with wax is painted onto the cloth following the flow of the pattern that has been made. The finished fabric is then washed in the water. After that, dip in the synthetic dye, do it twice. After being dyed, the cloth is rinsed in hot water to remove the wax of the cloth, after which it is washed again with water and then dried in the sun.
Jadi 15 tahun ini bisa dibilang semakin berkembang ya, semakin
alhamdulillah ekonomi terangkat, warga juga yang dulunya bingung mau jual batik terus sekarang bisa, "Bu, ini tolong dibeli batik saya, kan nggak usah jauh-jauh ke Jogja naik bis, nggak cuman ke tetanggaannya aja, cuma tetangga saya bikin batik, kalau saya suruh beli ya saya kalau suka ya saya beli."
Bisa online belinya?
Bisa, seumpama nih, karena ini ada saya, ada batik Munding Wangi, coba nanti diketik batik Munding Wangi itu IG saya, biasa apa FB saya, itu nanti ada gambar-gambar batiknya di situ. Jadi kan seumpamanya so temennya atau siapa yang pengen batik bisa pesan lewat WA. Iya.
Berarti marketingnya juga online ya, Bu?
Kalau kita pribadi, kalau batik masarkan batik ya online toh, Mbak?
Online.
Iya, tapi kan kita banyak offline-nya di sini. Hmm. Itu kalau cuma pas kita senggang aja. Cuman kan kalau lewat FB, lewat IG itu kan harus benar-benar motonya harus benar-benar
iya,
bagus,
bener.
Enggak cuma lewat kreatif iya, kan status itu bagus ya, tapi kalau FB sama IG benar-benar detail gitu loh. Kalau saya sih enggak bisa, cuman ada anak toh yang membantu ya, seumur kalian bisa sangat membantu sekali gitu.